They took you into the factory, and they showed how the actual fire extinguisher was made, and only at the very end did you get a demonstration of the action itself. The final stages of production being demonstrated, painting the extinguishers, and then the last examination before they're sent out to the customers. It does seem to be a rather large fire to be tackled by just one little extinguisher.